So my customer just bought this house. Look at this view. I think that's Darby Creek down there. So we're here to sand these floors. So you look at the floors, they look nice. Everything looks nice, nice and shiny. Then you come over here. Look at that. Looks like he had an area rug here or something. He was too lazy to move it. Big, gigantic holiday. Look over here, looks like he used a paintbrush. All kinds of marks, and obviously he never sanded it. That's just nasty. She doesn't want me to do the kitchen. Or this little, I'm not sure what little room this is. I guess it's basically the kitchen also. Oh, we're gonna do in here. We're gonna do in here. Go up the steps. I'm gonna do the steps. We already started sanding up here. This room. Through this hallway. Got this bedroom here. We already started, of course. I'm sure the edges are going to be a nightmare. Got this room. This room. A couple low spots. Sander won't get to it. We'll see how it goes.
get some milk. Listen. So I just filled this mop up with paint thinner. We're gonna see if O Cedar makes my life easier. Actually, I use mineral spirits. It's basically the same thing.
What?
I need a rag.
What? I'd have to say yes. Oak cedar definitely makes your life easier.
First coat. Just got it through the hallway and down the steps. On the first floor.
Yeah, so we didn't get back in time. It's after 10 hours, so I'm going to use this 220 sanding screens, resand the floor. Prep for the second coat.
All right, so we cleaned and sanded the first coat. We're sanded and cleaned. You can see it's patchy. You definitely need a second, third coat. Time for the second coat.
fourth coat wet. Of course, it won't be this shiny when it dries. Right, so the quarter round is all primed and painted, ready to be installed tomorrow. Let's go see what the fourth coat on the floors look like. Take my shoes off. There you go, satin finish. Four coats. That's it. Quarter round tomorrow. All right, so we're done. Got all the doors put back on. Got the quarter round on. Four coats of Minwax, polyurethane. All the quarter round done downstairs. A little bit of trash on the floor from scraping to put the quarter round on. Still gotta clean up a little bit. I got the kid cleaning carpet in the one room. Right now it's just pre-spraying. That's the way it soaks in. That's it. Probably be done here tomorrow. Little cleaning up. See that spot, that big holiday. There's no lights in this room, so. It's gone. So yeah, the carpets didn't look that bad. Came out really nice. I used the Aqua Clean 15. I bought it like 10 years ago. When you can see your footprints in the carpet, that means they're clean. So, check this out. Come on, you help me dump it? Look at that nasty. Let's dump it in the sink. Careful, you're gonna go skating.
here. Let's see how nasty this is. Oh, penny. Oh, yeah. Tasty. Parts didn't even look that bad. Tilt this back a little bit so it all comes out. Yup, tasty. Pick it up. Well, you gotta go back a little bit, let it go in the channel. There you go. You think your carpets aren't that bad? Here you go. Here's the evidence. So the job's done. She's already starting to move furniture in. I gotta say, this is the first time I ever did hardwood floors. Sanding, refinishing. And I don't think I ever want to do it again. I mean, yes, the floor came out really nice, but it stinks in here. It's oil-based Minwax. It's been 4 days, it stinks in here. I'd rather sub it out to somebody else, to be honest with you. I may have another one coming up and I don't think I want to do it myself. I'd rather get somebody else. Well, it still came out really nice. This is satin finish. She's got some kind of problem over here with these things. Some kind of wasp. They're inside the house. It is. But they're not scared of me. Every day there's like 3 or 4 of them here. I saw them coming out of the radiator down there. I think there's some kind of hole down there or something. I had to cut a little bit off the bottom of the door. It was rubbing. That's it. On to the next one.